I think Yeshua, that's the Hebrew for Jesus, says, mm-hmm. my sheep hear my voice. Mm-hmm. I think that if we can expect to really hear God's voice, he wants us to be his friends. He wants us to know him mm-hmm. personally. And I think that constantly, when you read throughout the scriptures constantly, God spoke to Moses face to face. He spoke to Abraham. You know, God speaks to his sons and daughters. He speaks to his children continually. And I think he doesn't want to just do that for them. Mm. He wants to do that for every single one of us. I think God is not a proposition. He's a person. Mm. And he wants us to know him personally.
Wow, wow. Can you repeat that again?
God is not a proposition.
Yeah.
He's a person.
Elaborate.
Who wants us to know him personally.
Personally.
Meaning, I think that it's easy to think of God in terms of doctrine or rituals or practice. Mm-hmm. But those things will never leave us satisfied. God is a person, and he wants us to have a personal relationship, meaning God is personality. Mm. He's a creator, and he wants to have relationship with us, and anything short of that mm-hmm. will leave us unsatisfied.